How do you slip? Glad. I was not really able to fall asleep. You can judge me. It was because of you that I was not able to fall asleep. Oh no, baby. I didn't want to make you feel embarrassed. Show me your face. Here. It was the best night ever. Okay? But now, tell me, did you have any dreams? You really had a big dream. Well, I did not have any dreams, but one of my dreams became true. Having you in my arms, maybe. No, baby, don't feel bad. I want to see your face. Come on. Show me that little face of yours that I love. Here. Come on. I love you. A lot. But it's morning already. You need to go to training. I know you don't want. I don't want either. But I want to ask you a favor. Well, there is a big chance that you're pregnant. If you are, would you promise me to stay inside the walls? And wait every day for me to come back home. I don't want to risk you. Please. It's a promise. A love promise. Okay? What do you want for breakfast? I can make some coffee and maybe bread with avocado, eggs. Is that what you want? Maybe orange juice instead? Whatever you want. I'm here to serve you. I love when you hide your face, but I also love your face. What should I do? Leave you do it, or take your face with my hands and kiss you? I think I can do both. I love you. But now, let's go to the kitchen.